Man, you know, the one-click ordering really gets the best of me. What is up, beautiful angels? It's Amber. Welcome back to my channel. And today, as you can tell by the copious amounts of Amazon packages, we're doing a haul. You guys know I'm obsessed with shoes, and you guys know I'm obsessed with Amazon. So you put them together and poof, magic. So got the most extra shoes that money can buy on there. And I'm gonna try them on for you and dance around my house in my usual fashion. So without further ado, here we go. As the founding father of the very extra haul, the most extra Amazon shoe haul ever. I really should have worn a crown for this. Amazon. I just love having a big empty room to do hauls. This is so fun. All right, I guess let's just start unboxing them. Ooh, oh my gosh, look how cute. Honestly, for the price, these are incredible. They had really great reviews on Amazon, so I knew they were gonna be good, but these are really fantastic. You can see what they look like from the front. Kind of looks like I'm walking on flames, which is cool. But then from the side, super elegant. You know, just in time for Valentine's Day, these make you look like you're a present with the little bow on them. So super cute. I actually love that this is Velcro because it's super easy to put on and off. I linked all the shoes I'm wearing below, by the way, but these come in like a zillion colors. So you can be a present on any occasion. Get them for green, be a St. Patrick's Day present, whatever you want. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited about these. These looked so cool online. Let's see. Wow! Oh my gosh, these are unbelievable. So you can see these are gold and really funky, quite literally like almost disco funky style. It's literally one of my greatest fantasies in life to go time traveling, but you know, wearing fashion from different decades is kind of the closest I'm gonna get, but. Oh my gosh, wow. Whoa, work it, honey. Woohoo! Funky Town. I actually have no idea what the rest of the words to that song are. Is it just Funky Town a bunch of times? I don't know. Anyways, voila! These are stinking awesome! Literally, the quality is so good. They feel like a really hefty, like, you know, good shoe. They're not gonna fall apart. I feel like they really were made for dancing. These are great. Even though these are super tall and at insane height, the platform on there actually makes them feel not that tall, so you can actually dance and wander around in them. Vibes, oh my gosh, so fun! Again, honestly, totally shape shifts the outfit. One of the reasons I wore all black was because shoes really can be the standout piece. It's kind of a boring look, but you throw these on and it's like, woo, fashion. God, I would have loved to be like a 70s disco bitch. Or just a go-go dancer in general. Maybe someday. Ooh, what a beautiful box. Which ones are these? Oh my gosh, these are gorgeous! All right, so this is pair number 3. Oh my gosh, these are so beautiful. Look at all the crystals. You ever seen a heel like that? Oh, hello. Oh my gosh, like you can see, I'm literally hanging out in my dark bathroom right now with the flash on my phone, but look at that. These are hella ready to party shoes. Oh my gosh, the glitter. Gorgeous. Oh my gosh, you walk into the room in these and you are gonna be the center of attention. It's like you're walking on diamonds. I love it. These are also super easy to walk in because the heel is chunky, so it gives you a lot of support. And of course, with the ankle straps, it just keeps you, you know, locked and loaded. Wow, these are amazing. Okay, yes, fantastic. All right, so next we have this pair, which are like French-made feather duster shoes. By the way, recognize this style? It's a great look for less. Look at the crystal detailing. So fun, so glittery. The little feather makes them very, you know, party party. Oh, not to mention, totally matches my skirt. Hello. The heel on these, you can see, also doesn't look thick, but the base of it is actually pretty thick. So these are really comfortable and actually have high quality crystals on them. I actually love this pair. I think it's fire. The only thing that I would say is if you're going to order it, you definitely want to get either a full size or half a size smaller than you usually would. God, I just love the aesthetic of glitter in the dark. Fantastic. Damn, I gotta clean this. Whoops. Hi. That's disgusting. Oh, these are gonna be good. All right, so this is another fabulous steal the look for less style shoe. You've seen shoes like this on Kris Jenner and all sorts of celebrities. These are fantastic. You can see they're like a patent leather here with the little rock stud design. So cute and only $50. Fashion! Oh my gosh, these look just like the real thing. Hello. What makes this particular design of shoe so popular in general is actually that it can kind of go from day to night super easily. Like, you know, if you wear these with a business suit, you're gonna look like a foxy professional. But if you wear them with a party dress, you can go out on the town. Honestly, they just look really expensive. Like, these almost have like a punk vibe, but still very glamorous. Kind of like a if looks could kill kind of shoe. Like, are you convinced yet? Amazon just has the best shoes. By the way, this video is not sponsored by Amazon. This really is just actually my genuine fangirling. So, but Amazon, hey, if you wanna sponsor me, have your people call my people. Okay. Anywhoosie, all right, next pair. Ah, yes, supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Talk about extra. I was actually inspired by like Euphoria style for this. I thought these were just super fun again for Valentine's Day. You know, in the bedroom and out of it, if you're me. You know, extra in the sheets and even more extra in the streets. Oh, oh, that's a yes from me. Okay, so even for me, I admit these are a little tall and somewhat hard to walk in just because they are so tall. That being said, they are beautiful. Amazon has a bunch of different versions of these, by the way, so if these are a little too exotic for your taste, there's tons of different versions that you can get that are a little more tame. But you know, since this is a very extra shoe haul, I got the crazy ones. You know, I'm crazy, so it just adds up. Like, oh my gosh, how fun. Definitely will add a little spice to your life. Bum, 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 ba-dum. Woo! Woo, there was a ton in there. Look at how gorgeous this box is, by the way. Wow, love that. Okay, let's see, which ones are these? Oh yeah! This one we got a slightly more practical shoe. Look at how gorgeous this is though. Almost like graphic art, it's so cool. We have a nice little bow on there, a super, super tall stiletto, and a really cool pattern. Let's see. Oh, so cute. Okay, so this pair is honestly gorgeous. The height is very sexy, the bows are adorable, and you can see the quality of shoe, again, is just really, really nice. Like, these are super, super well made. Even the bottoms, you can see it's like nice. And weirdly, they are actually pretty comfortable. I don't really know how that's happening, but they are. Even with a business suit, these would be a fun way to like make it spicy. I'm just really obsessed with shoes with bows. I think that's just the cutest thing ever. For some reason, these remind me of Mary Poppins. Here we go. Now this is the extra I'm talking about. Oh, it's like a snake, hello. Oh, all these straps, this is gonna take me 18 years to put on, okay. Hang tight, kids.
Brief intermission.
Oh, hell yeah.
Woo, now that's extra.
My gosh, look at this, so many crystally legs.
Imagine going to the club in these, a serve.
Not that anyone goes clubbing anymore, I just stay sitting in my house. But hey, imagine going to Trader Joe's in these.
I mean, talk about a look, my god.
Maddie from Euphoria would definitely wear these, and so would I.
Such a girl crush on Alexa Demi, by the way. Oh my god, she is like,
wow. I really thought they'd be kind of uncomfortable with all the straps, but you actually really don't notice them. They give you kind of that Greek goddess vibe. Also, Rihanna vibe. By the way, can you guys believe Rihanna is pregnant? Oh my gosh, so exciting. I can't wait to see baby Rihanna. Oh,
that baby's gonna be so stylish.
Oh my gosh, these are so crazy. Funky, funky. Ooh, baby, these are wild.
Oh wow, what an aesthetic with all the shoes over there. Vibes.
Woohoo! Okay, so this pair is very like Disco Nation. These were actually, I picked them out inspired by this Versace pair I saw on Twitter. These look uncomfortable because they're so stinking tall, but actually, again, the platform makes them no less comfortable than any other pair.
Color itself is a hella statement, like, hello.
The glitter too makes them very like party nation. I think, honestly, these aren't really my personal style, but they certainly are very extra. And they make me really tall. I think these add like a solid 7 or 8 inches to me.
Kind of fun.
Funky.
Funky town.
Oh my gosh, talk about glamour for this next pair. Look at these.
These are so glittery. Oh my gosh.
So extra.
These are another great look for less shoe. So I'll try these on and show you guys.
Like, oh my gosh, look at the aesthetic of these. Holy sh. Wow. Oh my god, beautiful. I am living for these.
So extra, so beautiful.
Oh, the drama of these. Fantastic. Look at that. Now that. Oh my gosh, those are gorgeous. These are literally beautiful. These are actually really comfortable because the heel is actually a lot lower than I usually would buy, but you know, it makes up for it with the glitter. Ooh,
there's nothing like glitter. There's nothing like glitter.
Right, I think this is the last pair. What's this? Let's see. Oh yeah! Another great look for less shoe. I have the original pair. You freaking love them. I got them because Kim was wearing them a million years ago. But this pair, awesome. You can see they have a fun little silver wing, very like angelic, tall heel, silver. Just honestly, really cool shoes.
Ooh, groovy.
This pair is stinking awesome. Again, you can see so cool. It really just makes a statement for the whole outfit. They're kind of like gladiator, angel, warrior shoes.
Make you look like you're ready to go into a fashion war.
These come in a couple colors. I think they had silver, gold, and black. They're just so fun. Again, definitely extra, definitely a statement shoe. Like, oh my gosh, fire. By the way, talk about a balancing act. I am on one heel right now.
Talent.
And that is my Amazon shoe haul. And there you go. Those are all the shoes I bought on Amazon this week. Did you guys enjoy it? I hope so. Like I said, Amazon shoes are just freaking awesome. They got great styles, great price, easy returns, easy shipping. The whole thing is just, honestly, I couldn't rave about it more. So great broke bitch tip is to shop on Amazon for shoes. I'm telling ya, the best of the best. And that's coming from a total shoe snob. So you can take my word for it. I love you guys so very much. I'm gonna go dance in these in my underwear. You think I'm kidding? I'm not. That actually is what I do in my free time. I will see you guys next time. To the mall and back. XO.
La 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 la.
Thank you for coming to my deranged rendition of Swan Lake.